Good morning, children. So yesterday we have seen beta, what are the factors and what are the multiples, and also we have seen how to factorize the given number by prime factorization method, by factor tree method, and by the division method. So let's see some questions on these factors and multiples. And the question first is, write the common factors of the following number. So the number is 1, and you have to find the common factors. And the first A is 20, 28 and 32. So children, you have to find separate factors of each number, and then you have to find the what are the common factors. So here you will use any method: common factorization, prime factorization, factor tree, division method, and or listing method. So listing means here you have to find the list of each factor. So see children, so first I am taking 20. So here you will write, so what are the factors of 20? So here factors of 20. What are the factors of 20? See, 20 is divisible by 1. Yes, see children, 20 is the even number. So it is also divisible by 2, 3, no, 4, 5 is 20, 4 and 5, 6, no, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then direct 20. So see children, so when the number comes, that means first factorization stop. Here the list is over. Why? Because 20 comes. So the number itself, it comes in the last position. So here the divisors, or you can say the factors, are stopped. So let's find out 28. Yes, if the divisor is 1, 1 is the divisor of all number, or you can say 1 is the factor of all number. It is the even number, that's why it is also divisible by 3. So here children, you have to apply the divisibility test. Okay, 8 plus 2, 10. So 10 is not the multiple of 3. That's why it is not divided by 3. 4, 7, 4 is 5. See, the unit place has no 5 or 0. No 0. That's why it is not divisible by 5. 6, same. What is the divisibility for 6? The number must be divisible by 2 as well as 3. So it is divisible by 2 but not 3. That's why it is not divisible by 6. 7, yes, 7, 4, 8, no, 9, 10, 11, 12. So then it is divisible by 14. 14, 2, and then direct 28. Next number is 32. So 32, yes, 1 is common. It is the even number, that's why it is divisible by 2. 3, 3 plus 2, 5. So it is not divisible by 3. 4, yes. 5, unit place has no 0, 5, so 5 cancel. 6, since it is not divisible by 3, that's why it is not the multiple of 6. 7.
No.
8. Yes. 8. Then 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Yes, 16 twos are. And then direct 32. See, 32 are means factorization stop or divisors stop. Okay. So all these are the factors or the divisors of this. And this method is known as the listing method. Here we have prepared a list. Okay, so common factors. See, this one, 2 is also 4, again common. So have you seen any common between these three?
No.
So only 1, 2 and 4 are the common factors of this 20, 28 and 32. Got it, children? So in this way, you will be able to find the common factors. So let's see one more example on this. So let's start again. Factors of 51. It is the odd number. So therefore 2 is not the factor. 3. 5 plus 1, 6. Yes, 6 is the factor of multiple of 3. 4, no. 5, yes, unit place has 5. So it is divisible by 5. Then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then directly 15. See, the 15 is in the list. That means what? It is the last divisor. 25. 1. Yes, odd number, that's why 2 is not the divisor. 3, 5 plus 2, 7, 3, not 4. Yes, unit place has 5, that's why 5 is the common or the divisor. 1, 5. Then 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. No. So after that, 25 here comes here, that means what? It's factorization or the divisor stop. 30. Yes, 1. It is the even number. So 2, 30 is the multiple of 3. Yes. 4, no. Yes, unit place has 0. That's why 5 is also the factor. 6, yes, it is divisible by 2 as well as 3. That's why it is also divisible by 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, yes, 10. Unit place has 0. Then 13, 14, 15, yes, 15 also. And then direct 30. Got it, beta? Now let us find the common factor. Yes, see, 1, 1, 1. See beta, 3 is here, means in the 50 and 40, but it is not in the least of this 25. So we will not take 3. So you have to take only those number which are common in this 3 list. 5, 5, and 5. Okay, and no other common number in this 3. So what are the common? 1 and 5. Got it, beta? So in this way, you have to find the common factors. So let's see the another question. First, three common multiples. Three, 5, and 6. 6 children. So in the previous question, we have to find all the factors. And here what is written? Firstly. Why only first not write all the multiples? So yesterday we have seen factors are limited or factors are finite. But the multiples are infinite. That's why you can't write all the multiples. Why they are infinite? Because multiples are formed when you multiply a number by any natural numbers, and natural numbers are infinite. That's why the multiples are also infinite. So you can't find all the multiples. That's why here the question is given, write first 3 common multiples. So here we will make the list. We cannot find all the multiples. Yes, and we have seen the number itself is the first multiple. Okay, so 3 multiplied by 1 is 3. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 3 multiplied by 3, that means what? Here we will write the table. And table is also infinite. Huh? It is not stopped on 3 tens are 30 or 6 tens are 60. Okay. See children. So here I am writing 3 dots. See, these 3 dots are given. That means what? They are infinite. They are not stopped on this 30. So the next number is 5. First multiple of every number is the number itself 5. And again, I am writing here 3 dots. 6. Okay, so see children, here you have to find the common multiple. See, 3, 6, 9, here is 30. Yes, 30 is also here and 30 is also here. So this 30 40 is the first common multiple, and you have to find the first three. That means what? You have to extend these multiples. Okay. So, but here you can find three multiples. See how to find. First, common multiple is 30. Now see how will you find the second common multiple. So if you multiply it by 2, you will get the second. If you multiply it by 3, you will get the third. And fifth common multiple, for that you have to multiply this first multiple by 5. Second for the second, you have to multiply this first by 2, you will get the second common. See children. So if you extend it, you will find, or see, or you can divide 60 by 3. Yes, 60 is the multiple of 3, or 3 is the divisor of 60. If you divide this 60 by 3, you will get the quotient, the whole number and no remainder. So 60 is completely divisible by 3, as well as it is completely divisible by 5. And also it is completely divisible by 6. Third common multiple okay, so to get the third common multiple, you have to multiply this first multiple by 3. 30 into 3, that is 90. So see children, you can check your answer. Ninety is completely divisible by six, and also it is completely divisible by 6. Got it, children? So in this way, you can find the common multiple. First 3, first 4, or first 5, or the question may be like this: find the 6th common multiple. So how will you find the 6th common? So for that, first you have to find the first common multiple and then multiply it by 6, you will get the 6th common multiple. Got it, beta? Okay, so we will stop over here. Bye bye, children.